Hidden dangers can lurk in floodwater. Alligators, snakes, even floating fire ants could be nearby. Water in a flooded basement can carry an electrical current. Downed power lines submerged in floodwater can also shock. Waste from humans and animals can seep into the water. Swallowing fecal bacteria can cause gastroenteritis, nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea. If you have any open cuts or sores, viruses and bacteria such as tetanus may infect them. Under floodwater, nails and fragments of metal and glass may go unseen, leading to possible injuries and infections. Water can cause structural damage. Submerged stairs and floors may be unsafe. Oil, gasoline, and pesticides and other toxic agents can contaminate floodwater. Some chemicals in floodwater can cause headaches, skin rashes, and other signs of chemical poisoning. Can grow from moisture and standing floodwater. It can often be seen and smelled. Breathing in mold can trigger allergies and sometimes cause a major infection.